फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू कुक विद शालो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ए यम्मी फिश करी ओ फिश करी वी नीड 20-25 स्मॉल ऑनियन ओ बिग टू बिग ऑनियन टू टोमेटो टू ड्रमस्टिक सम करी लीव्स वी आर डूइंग विदाउट कोकोनट वन बिग लेमन साइज टैमरिन सॉक इन हॉट वाटर फॉर 15-20 मिनट्स. Once the fish is cleaned, add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon salt and half lemon juice. This is done in order to remove the odor and maintain freshness. Take a pan, add 2 tablespoons of gingerly oil, add 1 teaspoon mustard, 1 teaspoon fenugreek seed and 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Once this splatter, add chopped onions and add curry leaves, salt for a while. After 2-3 minutes, add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Coat it very well. Onion is done almost 20-30%. Now we can add drumstick. Salt the drumstick for 2-3 minutes, then add chopped tomatoes. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Cook the tomatoes very well. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Tomatoes turn very mushy. Now we can add masala powder. 3 tablespoons of masala powder. Check the description box for the masala powder recipe. Pour the masala powder very well. Add 1 glass of water. Boil it till the raw smell of the masala powder goes off. It will take around 5-8 minutes. After that, add the tamarind water. Add 1 glass of water. Boil it for 5-8 minutes. We should add the fish only when the raw smell goes off. Now we are adding fish to the curry. Already we have marinated the fish with turmeric powder and salt. Boil it for 5 minutes in sim mode. After that, our fish curry is ready to serve. Add 1 spoon of gingerly oil to enhance the taste of the curry. When the oil separates at the top of the curry, our curry is done. We can switch off the flame now. Garnish with coriander leaves. Adding coriander leaves will increase the taste of the curry. Now our fish curry is ready to serve. Hope you all enjoy the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching Cook with Shalu. If you like the video, like, share and comment. And subscribe to our channel Cook with Shalu. Thank you.